sake!
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Belfry, approaching Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
A light's on in the abandoned asylum. Great. This place is a ruin. The League was here. Where did they go?
This lab reminds me of Langstrom's back at Gotham U.
Belfry, I got some tank here. It looks familiar.
That's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
How could Langstrom or Talia work in these conditions?
These serums are clearly Langstrom's handiwork.
Playing with genetic markers. I hate to think what that could mean.
Why do people keep volunteering for this crap?
Talia took Langstrom's method and ran with it using League volunteers. Subjects showed increased strength. I wonder how strong.
They were conducting sonic tests in the tower here. But why?
Downloading the data now. Belfry, we've lost power here.
Looking at the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement, through an old Mac security wing.
Belfry. I forwarded you some data from the lab, whatever I could get before losing power. Take a look and let me know if you find anything we can use.
Got the data. Talia's careful, but we'll let you know if there's anything good.
It's amazing how much was just left behind. Always hated coming here. There's no such thing as ghosts, but also I'm scared of ghosts.
I'm glad I'm not there. Don't want to pick up some kind of curse.
Thanks! Exactly what I needed to hear. Lights on in the tower. I guess the League doesn't like anyone poking around.
Where do we
يتقرب.
لس نخبى في النور.
Thank you.
The League's definitely here, and they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
There must be a way up to the tower. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. Considering how long Arkham's been here, this place is pretty solid. I can reach the tower from down here. Oscilloscopes. I wonder where they found these. What were you doing up here, Talia? Changing the frequency might help explain what was going on here. That makes sense.
Got it.
Using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers to control them. That can't be good. The sound came from the lab. And it shows Talia found a Lazarus pit that she's been using to supercharge what Langstrom started?
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, so somewhere under Gotham. Oh no. Easy does it. Let's not make this into a fight, okay? Guess not. You're messing with.
Thank you.
Can I?
The scans show your back is not injured. Bruised, but nothing more.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I'm going back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When I was injured, everyone expected me to quit. But that was never gonna happen. Protecting people runs in my veins. It's what I do. No matter what alias I go by, that's who I am. That's who I'll always be. As long as there are people who need me.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
There's a Lazarus pit somewhere in Gotham. Wherever it is, Talia and her league won't be far. Time to put an end to this.
New data was added to the board.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents. Too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised. Extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze. Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Thank you.
Belfry, Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing it is localized at the top. Definitely freezes handiwork. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD can't do this on their own.
I'm sure you can outbeat the odds. Is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
You better move.
Just you and me?
Going on when Freeze came through.
He is out of control.
Relax, I'm just a regular everyday hero.
Stairs.
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this. Now. There.
I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is...
Field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
We'll see about that.
Now you will know my suffering! I almost pity you. die here. You've seen my power. I will enjoy destroying you. Promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's gone, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The disruptor pulse will overload everything, including your suit.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
Give yourself to the cold.
Triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Gotham will
Yeah.
Why didn't you listen?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
The evidence board has been updated.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates.
Check it, Tim. I'm opening this can, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha. It wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those onions.
You can't have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick. I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking. Best hideout ever, right?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
We still need to work on expanding the library, but I think Bruce would like it anyway.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Never really knew what home felt like. But standing in this place,
looking over Gotham. Yeah, it's okay.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.